We primarily use micro-inverters, and that allows us to basically orient panels in multiple different directions, each panel operating independently as its own system, enabling you to be able to expand that system without bringing, you know, having any limitations on performance of older panels that may not have the same output as newer panels. Micro-inverter technology, it gets better yield out of the panels. Each panel will perform at its maximum. If one panel is shaded in the system, it's not going to bring down the performance of another panel. We use micro-inverters because the system is infinitely expandable. So each panel operates independently with a micro-inverter to itself, whereas with string inverters, basically, you can be limited by the performance of the lowest performing panel. Safety is absolutely a factor. These systems are producing electricity. Part of the reason we use micro-inverters is they are inherently safer product. In the micro-inverter market, it is excellent software, so we can get a really good grasp on what the actual system is producing. Exactly, if a panel has a failure, we would know straight away which panel it is, because each panel is independently monitored by the individual micro-inverter. And we have a very, very, very low failure rate on these particular products.